Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ananda Raihatul Jannah. I'd like to nominate Joe Taslim for the Inspiration Award. Joe Taslim is an actor, martial artist, model, and athlete from Indonesia. He garnered fame for his breakthrough portrayal of Jaka in the critically acclaimed 2011 film The Raid. Before becoming an actor, he was an Indonesian national judo athlete since 1997 until 2009. At the national level, he won multiple gold medals for himself. He garnered a gold medal at the 1999 Southeast Asia Judo Championship and a silver medal at 2007 Southeast Asian Games. However, his athletic career abruptly ended when he sustained an injury that compelled him to retire. Joe Taslim's photogenic features and charming personality helped him launch a modeling career and took part in several commercial campaigns. He started in acting when he made his debut as an actor in 2008 with the film Karma. The film that brought Joe Taslim to the top of his popularity was The Raid. The Raid's success brought him international attention. This eventually led to his casting as Jah in Fast and Furious 6 and other Hollywood movies. Joe Taslim was nominated for several awards and has also received many awards, including Indonesian Movie Awards and the Best Up and Star Awards. What's amazing about Joe Taslim is his acting skill that has martial arts in it. And because of his talent, he got into several Hollywood movies and more. This is a rare moment because there are only a few actors from Indonesia who can debut in Hollywood. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.